Hostile dropping into the area. Watch your side.
Video. It's happening. Call of Duty just released the roadmap to Season 3 Reloaded, and let me tell you, it's looking pretty amazing. Before we get into it, here's what's new in the store today. Not really much going on. The new music bundle is in store. I would save my COD points for what's coming next. Stay tuned for that. Tons of new content, so let's jump into all that. But first, let's look at the new trailer. Enjoy the show, guys.
Capital of war, where there are no limits, only action.
Secure, move it.
Some heroes die hard.
Serious right now?
Others draw first blood.
I'm coming to get you.
This summer, tighten your headband. Don't forget your shoes. Scream, yippee-ki-yay! Call of Duty is number one. With a mullet, business in the front, badass all around.
Coming soon across Call of Duty, 80s action heroes and more. In a world where Season 3 comes fully reloaded, two incredible 80s action heroes have crashed the party, ensuring the mid-season update for Warzone, Cold War, and Mobile is unmissable and explosive. First is John McClane, a New York cop who arrives at a holiday party turned hostage situation. He's the hero of the Die Hard films, one of the most iconic action movie series of all time. The second is Rambo, a man double-crossed while on a clandestine mission and left to fight on his own in Rambo First Blood Part 2. This 80s action hero event kicks off with limited time bundles and game modes, in addition to the weapons, maps, and other features already expected during the season. The content goes live on May 19th at 9 p.m. Pacific time. The content will be live on May 19th at 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, following updates to Black Ops Cold War on May 18th at 9 p.m. Pacific Time and Warzone on May 19th at 9 p.m. Pacific Time. In addition, this event comes to Call of Duty Mobile on May 20th at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Specifically for mobile, the Rambo Call of Duty Mobile Bundle featuring John Rambo will be available in the in-game store, which will include the epic character, three epic blueprints, one LMG, one assault rifle, and one knife, an epic parachute, an avatar, a calling card, a grenade, a tank, and a frame for your profile. Both bundles will be available via the in-game store from May 20th at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time to June 18th. We also have some new points of interest. 84 Verdansk is getting a little makeover, which is always nice to see in my book. Small, frequent changes are welcome. It keeps things feeling fresh. Those POIs are, first, Nakatomi Plaza from John McClane, second, Survival Camp from John Rambo, and third, CIA Outpost, which is used by agents to track John Rambo. We also have some limited time modes coming. You've got Power Grab, which is a mini battle royale with a smaller circle. You revive fallen teammates at buy stations or by collecting dog tags. It sounds interesting and different. I'm definitely going to be trying this LTM. We have two multiplayer maps, Standoff 6v6 and Duga Multi-Team. We've also got Die Hardpoint and Rambo Gun Game, plus more. Zombies has a new Outbreak content. I don't play zombies often, but I have to say these look fun. Next up, two new weapons. Baseball bat, only available in Cold War, and the AMP-63 pistols, which are available in Warzone and Cold War. These will be released during the season. During the 80s Action Hero event, we'll also be able to collect free items, charms, stickers, and weapons blueprints. In addition to these two new weapons, as well as John McClane and Rambo, the store across Black Ops Cold War and Warzone will be updated with fresh new weapon blueprints, operator skins, and more content across multiple bundles. This includes the Death's Veil Maxis bundle, which features Samantha's new Death's Bride operator skin. Don't think that's threatening enough for the living and the dead? Be prepared to face her new nailed down finishing move or come up against her Death's Vow SMG and Death's Protest LMG weapon blueprints. Also coming to the store is the Tracer Pack Nuclear Distillery Mastercraft Bundle, the first ever Mastercraft bundle with two unique ultra rarity Mastercrafts. One of these is the first secondary weapon Mastercraft known as the Special Batch Shotgun, which comes alongside the Science Project Assault Rifle Mastercraft. Admire the swirling toxic liquids inside both weapons and inspect either of them to get a swig of the good stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and you found it informative. If you did find some value, please drop us a like and leave a comment. As always, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss any of our future uploads, as we're on the road to hitting 1,000 subs. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. And as always, take care and be safe, guys.